Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I've got a lawnmower here that's revving excessively high. What I'm going to do is start it up so you can see what I mean, and then I'll show you the fix for this problem. So as you saw there, revs quite high. If I did leave it running at that speed, it would damage the engine. That's why I stopped it right away. Now what's causing this issue is underneath this cover. So I'm going to remove it. You need a 3/8 socket. I'm using my impact today. And once I remove the cover, you're going to see exactly what the problem is. There it is. So what's happened here, the mice have gotten in, they've made a huge nest. And what's going on is the air vane here is not able to move the way it should. That's why the throttle is stuck wide open. Easy solution is just to air blow this out of the way. What you might want to do before you air blow this is put on a face mask. You don't want to be breathing in the excrement from the mice that's in the nest. So I'll be wearing a mask like this, and you can also wear safety glasses. And I'm just going to use my air blow gun and clean it up. Now, if you air blow around the governor springs here, just be cautious. You don't want to damage them. So that looks pretty clean now. You also want to inspect the wire to the spark plug here. Sometimes the rodents chew that as well. This one looks pretty good. So now I'm just going to put the cover back on, and hopefully that was the only issue. And I'm just going to hand tighten up the bolts. And now let's try it out. And that's much better. Ideally, you want the RPM set between 3200 to 3600 RPM. So thanks again for watching, guys. If your mower has this problem and you cannot figure it out, make sure to check under the cowling. And also make sure to follow me on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, and have yourselves a great day.